Why'd you have to?
Ah, sirs.
Jesus Christ. Oh, f- Jesus. Sirs. What have I done? Oh, Jesus Christ. Ah, you bastard. What were they up to? Finlay, Jesus Christ.
Cleary, how the f*** are you no dead?
I thought I was.
You fit to help?
Christ, can anything help?
Aye, if we can cut ourselves loose and quit like, it'll buy us time, maybe enough.
Do we even know if anyone's coming?
We've been off radio for hours, so aye, I should hope so.
Finlay, good, let's get us. I thought...
Aye, aye, he's a walking, greeting miracle. Are we doing this or no?
Aye. We float the rig. I'll dive down and release the tension cables. Hopefully we balance out, maybe end up higher in the water. I'll need you both at marine control.
It's Roy.
Hello, can anyone hear me? I'm stuck up.
It hit so fucking hard on the accommodation roof. I don't know how long I can last without him, Shilling.
He's up on the roof. I have to get him.
No.
Is anybody out there?
You have to get to Marine Control with Finlay.
Please.
It's a two-man job and we don't have much time.
You think Roy does? I can't just leave him. I promised I'd get him home.
Ah, let him go.
Fine. If you want to go, go. But this place is filling up with gas and oil from the drill to the derrick. God knows where else it's leaking to. I can't recommend it.
I know, Brody. But I'm going. I have to.
Engineering's your only path up there, and it's flooded, so you'll have to swim. It's a long way. Plan each step. And if you're underwater, stay calm.
Oh, aye, that's exactly how that'll go.
Enough! You both know what you're doing, so let's go.
Right, yeah, Brody. How's your nerve, all right, McCleary?
I'm coming, Roy. I'll find you. Oh, reeks of oil in here. There must be a leak somewhere. That's all we need. Oh! cold. I'm in a f***ing nightmare. This can't be real. Come on, guys. Come on, keep it together. For f***'s sake. Well, enough waiting around. No way through. Roy must have gone through the roof. There has to be a way up somewhere. Look at that. That is some weird night, man. Gory bulk. Christ, that stuff is rank. Oh, Jesus. Fucking poor bastard. Jesus. Fucking poor bastard. What the hell? How did they get like that? Christ, the trolls do this. Roof access. Man, I'm so close.
these cars. Jesus. Roy's insulin is here. Jesus, it's moving out of that place. God almighty. That must be it, thank Christ. Roy! Talk to me, big man. Come on, come on. Roy? Roy, wake up, you... Please, wake up. Wake up, come on. Oh, you bastard. Don't leave me here. Please, big man, come on back. Christ, don't leave me. Roy, don't leave me. I can't do this, man. I'm scared, Roy. I'm terrified. What am I going to tell Susan? I mean, she's going to kill me, man, you know? She loved you, big man. She really loved you. So did my girls. I mean, what am I going to tell them? Oh, I'm sorry. Your Uncle Roy's not coming home. Aye, I know. Me and Ollie. I love this big man, do you hear me? I loved him.
Who's this?
Finlay, Kaz. You got it to Roy. Good. Look, Kaz, The water's up to admin, so I couldn't get to marine control. You need to try and get there from where you are, all right?
Jesus.
Aye. And that English bastard better come and off. You can't stay in that hut forever, no. Kaz? Kaz, you still there? When you're not shouting, I start to worry, like. Is Roy making a fuss? Put him on. I'll get him to help. Kaz? What's going on?
Roy's not coming.
Ah, Jesus. Kaz, did you not make it?
It was too late.
I'm sorry, Kaz. You know, we all love the big man, eh?
I let him down. He was relying on me.
No, you did everything you could. You went back for him. None of this is your fault. It's not anyone's. Look, I'm sorry, Kaz, but we need your help here. We're all fucking good down otherwise.
Aye. I want half this fucking rig.
Good. Then you need to find a way across the deck, get to marine control room, and call me when you get there, and I'll talk you through it. All right?
Right. Christ, it's way above my pay grade, this. Jesus, rope. Not you at all. Nice and slow. That's all right. I just need to make a call. Yeah? Aye. Here we go.
Finlay. I'm at Marine Control. I'm not alone.
Is it that bastard, Renick?
No. Jesus. It's Roper. He's all messed up.
Gaz, listen to me. All right? Listen.
All right.
We need to keep it together.
All right, just tell me what to do.
There's only two switches. You just have to find them. First, find the ballast operations panel. There'll be a switch there to put it into manual control. You flip that switch. Go do that, and then I'll talk you through the next part. All right?
All right. I'll look for it. Why is it locked, for f- sake? Any chance? I better call Finlay. It's locked.
Oh, shit. Aye, there's a key.
Mere good news. So, all right, pal. Here we go. I'll look after this now, all right?
Remick. Keep him away.
Switches at manual.
Right.
What's next?
Now you flood the forward pontoon, and I mean flood it to the f***ing brim.
Now hold on a minute. The pontoons are already f- full of oil and gas. This might push it all up to the deck.
We don't have a choice. The whole rig could tip over. Flooding that pontoon will at least give us a fighting chance.
What about Brody? Is he not down there?
He'll be out of there by now. He's done his part. We just have to do ours, right?
All right.
It's coming for me. Keep him away.
What was that?
It's Roper.
Never mind him. Flood the forward pontoon.
I hang on. That's done. Now what?
That's it. Come on.
Come on, what? It's moving.
Did it work?
F***ing aye! See? That's the hope was after all, eh?
Oh, thank Christ, Finlay. What now?
Brody's got a plan. Meet us in drill ops as soon as you can.
Okay, I'll meet you there.
We're going to be all right, Cass.
Yeah, I f***ing hope so.
No.
was close. It's making that noise. Shush!
Where are you? Buzz, I can't even find her!
Shush! Jesus. Jesus! Don't think about it. Don't think about it.
I'm gonna-
Oh, Jesus. Jesus, that was... You rest in peace, you... Christ, I've got to get the out of here. Finlay, thank f***. Finlay? What's going on? Who are you talking to?
Kaz, you made it.
Brody, what's wrong with Finlay? She's freaked out here.
Listen, Kaz. There's no much time. There's oil and gas getting in here. When it fills, it will be headed right up the drill pipe.
What are you on about?
I'm still in the pontoons. I've only got a couple of minutes. I can't stop it. The rig's a time bomb now. You understand? One spark and... You need to find a way off.
Just get back up here and we'll work it out, yeah?
I can't do that.
What?
I can't get back up.
Wait, no, wait.
I'm sorry.
Wait, listen.
You're on your own now.
I'll come to you. All right?
No, you won't. You wouldn't even get halfway to me. The leg's flooded and the gas, it's not possible.
You got your dive gear?
Aye.
Yeah, so you can use that?
It's oil, Kaz. There's nothing to be done.
See that?
I knew the risk when I came down here.
Can't he lose you as well?
Listen, I'm all right, Kaz. I'm already back on Sky. You've ever seen water like that, Kaz? Clear, peaceful. You just let go and everything's fine.
Hey, that sounds beautiful.
You go one day, all right?
No, f- I'm never swimming again after this.
Kaz, you and Finlay, you can do this, all right? I'm sure she wouldn't do something so stupid.
Brody, you there?
Kaz?
What's stupid? Talk to me.
It's getting higher.
All right, I'm here, Brody. I'm not going anywhere. All right, I'm here.
Get him!
Brody. Brody! Finlay.
Doesn't he f- matter?
He's dead and you don't think that matters.
He was always gonna die. Boy, them. Always. You see that? We've been f- about with a lakey and pontoons. And without a hope in hell. What's new our pals turn into monsters? Never once. Never f***ing once have we tried to do what needed to be done.
Captain, all right, what do you mean?
I mean... I'm ending this.
Finlay. No. Come back. Finlay! Finlay! Wait a minute! Jesus!
Yeah?
Come back! You're not thinking straight!
That's it! I'm seeing it right there now! it you hear? When? When it's close.
Who do I hear?
Christmas card.
I hear my wife. I just want to get back to her, Finlay. To my weans.
I hear my boy. When he was wee, you know. I hear him now.
Kate.
He's singing. We're not seeing him again, Cass.
There's got to be a ship coming. You said it yourself.
Christ, Cass. We don't want him coming. Jesus!
I'm sorry, Finlay. I don't know what to do.
We've got to face it, Cass.
What do you mean?
We can't get back. We can't. But I can.
What?
There's no going to stop with us. Take McCleary. For once in your life. Be brave. Be brave for them. You can't save yourself. But you can save him.
Jesus, Finlay.
You want to leave it a chance? If it gets to the mainland. You know I'm right. I'm always f***ing right.
Oh, Christ. Christ. All right. Aye, all right. For them.
You don't recognize me, do you?
No, sorry, love. You know me.
You could say that. It's been a long time, though, Kaz.
Hold up. Susan Lafferty, f**k's sake, is that you?
The very same. Christ, Kaz, but you look no different.
I've still got the nose, eh?
Well, looks like someone did a good job of spreading it about your face.
Oh, the big man a drink.
Jesus, Cass. Because I really want to be thinking about Roy right now. Jeez.
He looks after me. He adores you, you know.
Well, I am easy to love, Cameron McCleary.
Yeah. I'm finding that.
Shut up, great Suki Jim.
I do, though, Suze. I f*** love you. I love you more than anything in this whole world.
Did that van pop? Well, you're not so bad yourself, all things considered.
Marry me.
You what?
I'm serious. Marry me. We'll make beautiful wains. I want to spend my whole life with you.
She's perfect.
She looks just like you.
Thank God for that. She's got your eyes, though.
My dad's eyes.
I'm sorry, Kaz. I know you'd have wanted him to meet her.
Nah, f*** him. The bastard wasn't interested in me. Why would he care about her?
He loved you in his way, Kaz.
I'll never leave you, Suze. I'll be at your side forever. And I'm always going to be here for this win. Kiss the wains for me. Tell them I'll be back for Christmas. I'm sorry, Suze.
Hey, Kaz. I'm sorry it's been so hard. I just wanted to send you this. To say we'll get through it. I know we will. Just take care out there and bring my beautiful big gallus man back home in one piece, okay? I miss you and I love you. And the girls miss and love you. I'm still raging at Roy, but he's a good man and I know he'll look after you. Whatever happens, we will be all right. We can weather this. Just wanted to say that to you, Kaz. To keep you safe and close and make sure you know to come home to us. I love you, Cameron McCleary. Be safe out there on those waters. My man. My love.
Me.